The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
When you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Give it a pull! Let's move together! Ready? Pull! Anuka! Anuka! Let's move out!
Thank you.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that?
Listen.
What the hell is it?
I can increase like the FOV.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up.
Please, bro.
What's your
Alex.
Plan for the dying?
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We
Her
must
baby?
Do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
We'll see what Hunter says.
What?
Patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Mommy, do we need
Let's go.
She's under control.
What about Alexei?
No visitors.
He was at the outpost.
Pieter!
Leave him alone.
Oh, that's you.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay, but...
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
Look at this motherfucker's face. Ah, damn, boy.
How are the wounded?
Not much.
You're supposed to be reading.
morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait.
Keep away from me!
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate! Welcome to Exhibition Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition.
Man, motherfucker's backed out, boy.
Dead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alert in the main vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Gail, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon.
Boy. Give me this? Oh my god, of course.
They never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Of course, I got a pistol. Oh, there's a shaft.
Shot this one.
What?
No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Pass me one of those AKs, bro.
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh? What's that, spirit?
Wait, can I use this motherfucker to... X language. You know, just have it in a.
Huh.
The most impersonal fucking. What? Some electricity. How's it get?
Sorry, Artyom. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Hey, that's some nice music. Hey, where did you get that, Beko?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Tired of this shit.
Right.
Why
you
do
sure
I
you don't
music?
Regret
it?
Right, for something else now. How about...
What?
I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad?
So,
come on.
Let two guys come over and says, baby, if my wife
Shot.
Look like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
That's going to be a great surprise.
I don't want to hear about your nightmares. We've got a good 50 years before we can go top
side. And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, girl.
I wish you could see how much you've grown.
Oh, so our journal is basically our quest.
Nobody
quest
home.
Book.
Dirt everywhere, just dirt. People are filthy, you know? Liars, hypocrites, traitors, everywhere.
What? You saying that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit,
everywhere.
Okay?
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints
hey,
everywhere.
Hey.
Not giving
who's
a damn about
there?
Me who's got to clean it up after them.
Yeah.
That's something to piss anyone off.
Of course,
that one has to be for you all over the place.
Oh.
Look at this. Good weapons make good soldiers.
What the yeah, this one's not bad.
You value your own life so cheaply. Okay, but your debt is expensive for the ones you leave behind.
Customer
expense, eh?
Thank you for your attention.
Perfect. Suit
there is standard method.
There's a lot of stuff to choose from.
Guards and only at our shop. Pulling your head and something.
Sure. More than enough protection.
You ain't gonna find anything better.
Correct choice. Two men ahead, three in the middle, one behind.
Everything oh, you're right. That is just what the doctor ordered. While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
Take a look. Sorry, not that fast.
Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
Well, military grade bullet.
You drink, but there's no tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Take your time. It's okay.
Let's go!
Okay?
Move it, you
white son! Make your choice, huh? Your choice! I'm going to handle it
myself! Or, he's
taking over! Who's the caravan? So, what do you make of that new guy?
Hello, Artyom! You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look.
You were born a soldier.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armor. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands, got a head. Here's your gun and go, go, go. Never fear, it's the same old story.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too.
Oh, hell yeah.
Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range.
The fire? And,
you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Oh, what are you, ammo? Oh, hell no.
You can see it! You can kill it! It's a good weapon, makes the best folder!
I will go read in the
caravan. Caravan?
Hey, you! Come over here!
Not talking aloud! You heard me! And you are Tom Shudzu. You have no business here. Prison is a place for thieves.
Yes, I was monitoring the radio. I picked up what
happened. Hello, doing well, I presume? The bandit list is for
Artyom, please. My son's sick. Could you spare a couple of cartridges? I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Yeah, what do you need?
It's all right. I understand. These are hard times for everyone.
Not 300, but just 250 human lives.
Thanks, Artyom. I knew I could count
on it. At a reasonable price today. They are fresh, too.
I have the best selection on perfect customer satisfaction. Go ahead. Buy from another merchant.
Yeah.
Market's daily turnover should be about
it. Siberia was silent. But the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs.
Let's go.
Naval captains with their kids in the air. The crewmen were begging for
everything's fresh. Come over, make your choice.
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow.
Hey, how are you, Artyom?
Moscow's gone. So we will be coming to, and the monsters will inherit the earth.
Come inside.
To set off. Good.
Yes.
You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, One thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Camel.
Okay, that's it. Put it down.
Hey, Artyom. How about the piglet? A mighty fine pet, I must say.
One more. Give me some rest. Can't even get a break for a smoke.
So you're ready to move out? Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
If I demanded that thing, I'd go near. Imagine your invention is the number one murder tool in the world. It's worse than being the
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Oi!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Whoa! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the city.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro, and has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
The worst thing that I've ever been through was Sevastopolskaya. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear.
Take his ammo.
Slow down there!
Peter, what's up?
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
A safe trip.
We're riding a ham car in our arm, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Yes.
Oh, damn, that's my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, Boris? Boris? Boris!
What's happening to me?
My head. That you are. What's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! Wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up, warriors! Shit! It's no good.
Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis.
Unexpected a notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
hell if not for you, Artyom. We'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them.
Yes, sir.
To your health.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck. And to Artyom.
To you, Artyom. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Nasalises chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay. It seems that tunnel should be getting me out of here, so he was shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even know how we made it to the moon.
I got my right! Let me out of the station! Hey, what the hell do you care if I leave Buddha?
Hey, that's a great
one. I remember
I
that
don't
song.
Care, asshole. But I got my orders. Oh.
Hit the road!
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay, find him yourself then. And you are really greedy. Scrooge. Scrooge.
The worst thing I did with him was save his door. Actually, I didn't reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear and just ran away.
What's wrong?
I can't explain that. Neither can the people I was with. They didn't believe in God, so God didn't guide them back to their accursed station. Tripped over their eyes, but I was too scared to go back and help them. When they grew quiet, I stopped to wait for them. And then, out of the darkness, something was flung right at me. Severed arm. Edgar's. It had his tattoo. Like a
slap. I'll guide you there for one bullet.
Yes, no.
And you are really greedy.
Bitch, 40.
As you wish.
Yeah.
Secondary. hand grenade.
Blows your target to pieces.
Perfect.
Whatever. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Whatever. Be careful here.
Come here. Oh. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Just make it short.
Oh, 15 bullets. Ammo any.
Hey baby, whoa. You like what you see?
Oh, they shot it.
I'll show you a good time. Special price for you. Is that a gun in your pocket? Or are you just happy to see me? Come here, baby. I've got the freshest meat at the market. Give me a bullet, and I'll show you what you are missing. Okay, come with me, sweetie. Prepare for a surprise, big boy. Now, close your eyes and wait for a big surprise.
Oh, I knew it. I knew
it. You dumbass. Everyone knows not to go with Nikki. Her ass really packs a punch, no? It looks like your pockets were emptied. That's what you get.
You like what you see?
Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. It's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass through. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans.
I ran through those. Yeah. I love getting into it.
Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their death. You
get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Huh? Who's there?
Dude, I'm gonna melee everybody, bro.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Thank you.
just hands a military trolley. They are looking for the bandits. Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in. Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? And who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
These two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
Itch.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our
right
days.
Right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago. It was a nightmare.
Well,
it's difficult to traverse, but can't go around it since the tunnel roof is giving in.
If anyone reads me, respond.
That tongue, if she's hot for me, I tell you. Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
What kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
No.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion?
My God, someone hears you.
They're all sharp, too.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place where known travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. But the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone. And vanishes like a ghost.
It's a bit too expensive.
For you, just buy and shoot. As you wish.
I have to think.
Make sure you can count to five, eh? Whatever.
The price is high for me.
It's a bit more expensive.
You won't find better rates in all Metro.
Whatever.
Hey, Mo, let's buy a rat.
The top of the towers.
Shut up,
Kate.
I already bought you one last
one
week.
Look,
please, Mama. I'll just play with it, and then I'll let it go.
You
and
got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
In. And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stuff is never go to the great library.
Nah,
if one of them looks at the crane, the other can make them come to the senses.
Dope at Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it,
the
contest during the war say the enemy didn't want to destroy it.
Well, I made an arrangement with this guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
The weapon has already eaten everybody inside, and hundreds of us in the store. So today, the Kremlin still sits behind its walls. It's a story.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
Imagine that your invention was the number one murder tool in the world.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
One time I went to the old roots guy. I had some connections that no one supports.
careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags.
Heaven.
Search the room carefully. You might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. You'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
Didn't even fuck off.
Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you!
Bro.
How about critical rogue luck? Go around out here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll be irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. Bring the rain to hide out on the upper floor. Make it quick. Donnie's jealous now.
Thank you.
further. Oh, shit.
You made it, but you are a damn up.
We're almost there. Just one courtyard left. Carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just...
This later.
Move it!
Oh man, I need not to...
See if he's forgetting something! I don't see his stuff around!
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
thought he went this way.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite, both of you!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Stay for too long.
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. Aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Thank you. Asterium Manto. Castonelario Asterium Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. Om Castonelapio Asterium Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Careful.
demonstration.
Is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Haddad will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Thank you.
tunnel, Ranger!